Good morning, beautiful people. So, Jay calls, you already know. Day one of prep was yesterday, but I was busy yesterday. I couldn't film yesterday. So, we're going to film today as day one. So, got up. I drank my greens. It's just this kind of like a body cleanse that I drink. It's a little bit of a detox, kind of like, it's just your serving of fruits and vegetables for the day. You know, if you drink something like that, you immediately gonna be on the toilet. So I'll show y'all that real quick. And then my meals came in, a lot of things came in, and so I'm gonna show y'all all that real quick. I might end up voicing over it because my mom's listening to music, so I don't wanna get copyrighted. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy the new series.
What is it with you? You never sleep alone, girl. You won't listen to me. Won't listen to your homegirls. You don't need a man. You say that shit, but I see right through. Right through. What is it with you?
Now it's time to clean out this car. I'm not gonna show y'all. It's kind of ridiculous. I'm really feeling lazy, I'm not gonna lie, but I'm not gonna be lazy today. I'm gonna be lazy tomorrow because I'm off tomorrow. So I'm gonna force myself to get shit done today. Yeah. Hey, somewhat clean. Hey, somewhat clean. Ironically enough, these are all my necessities. Like, look, I'm gonna do a video detailing all of my supplements, so stay tuned for that. Ugh. Move all this shit out of my seat. Okay. Whoo! Y'all can't even see a brother. There we go. Hey. Oh, got some shit on it. So, we're on our way to the gym. Based on the shoes and the sleeves, I guess you can see what day it is today. Motherfucking leg day. I'm excited. I feel good. I'm happy. Started prep yesterday. I did cardio. It was super hard, but I got through it. It's currently 104. And pre-workout carbs right there. Probably gonna mix up. Actually, let's do it right now. You know what? I don't have anywhere to set this camera. This is awkward. It has this microphone on it, so it's like, it won't. Ah! Fuck! Okay, I guess I'll hold it. Step one, pour out old stuff that was in my shaker cup. This is from last night. This is my post-workout. This is what I got. I got, turn around, glutamine, which hurts my stomach, actually. Protein, carbs, and then BCAAs, amino acids, right here. So, as my pre-workout, normally, let's change the lighting up. Okay, normally, I put all this together and that's my pre-workout, but since I'm gonna have this honey bun, I might skip on the carbs. Okay, we made it. About to take this pre-workout to the dome. It's Adrenaline Cuts. I think it's a full serving. That looks like a small ass scoop. I feel like a drug dealer, and there's a cop behind me, so I kinda wanna like hold that a little lower. Cause I don't need to get pulled over, arrested, or any fucking thing. I don't wanna say again, cause I've never been arrested, thank God. But pulled over again. Hopefully you guys have already watched that video. Let's take this to the dome. Put a little agua. What's up, Eat Fam? Ooh, so yeah, let's go over this workout. So I started with foam rolling. Sorry for the ass shot. Quick redirect. But yeah, I started foam rolling, man. My back was super tight from the deadlifts that I did at Apex Gym.
Apex. Apex Gym the night before. It's on my Instagram if you guys haven't seen it, but they pretty much convinced me or challenged me to do 315 for reps and then 405 for reps, and my back was extremely tight. So I had to foam roll real quick, and then I went right into the workout. So starting the workout with pre-exhaustion on the quads, extensions, I got a little bit, I just did a couple sets to get warm, and then I actually started with probably like four sets of 25 and trying to get like a nice pause at the top. With the extensions, I've learned that it's not really about the weight on these. It's more about the squeeze that you get at the top, mind and muscle connection. So as you can see, I'm only doing like 85 pounds. I mean, I can remember a time when I used to be like, oh shit, let me just get the whole rack and do that as many times as I can, like a bro. I don't know why I'm talking like that, but whatever. But anyways, so after foam rolling and doing the extensions, I was trying to see what it felt like to do front squats. But legitimately, my back was on fire and I couldn't get it right. Like, you can even see when I'm squatting, like I just look unstable, and I don't even really look comfortable in my stance. So something wasn't right, so I was just like, damn. So I tried to grind out a few, and then you're gonna see here in a second, I ended up just switching and trying back squats and just seeing how that felt instead. Because this is only 135, there's no way it should be this heavy. And I guess I just wanted to show off a little bit right there. But there's no way it should be this heavy, man. So yeah, you know, you just always gotta listen to your body, man. You guys, I try to practice what I preach. Listen to your body, listen to your body, listen to your body. Especially when you're on prep. You don't wanna try to max out and do all these crazy workouts and all these crazy reps when you're on prep, when you're in low calorie or low carb intake, because your body is not in the, I guess, let's see, how would I phrase this? Like, in the best state to actually push any heavy weights. So that's why I'm doing like all bodybuilder light style workouts. But anyways, so yeah, either way, neither one of the squats felt good. I was kind of getting pissed off. I was like, damn, I didn't know what to do. And I still proceeded to go a little heavier. I thought maybe more weight might help a little bit, and it didn't. So basically what I did, I just did a couple more squats, and then it just wasn't happening for me. I even tried to do leg press, something that doesn't actually put a lot of pressure on your lower back, and it still just was not happening. So I foam rolled some more and did a few other exercises and then ended up leaving. And so I didn't record much. That's why this is such a short video. But stay tuned, you know, for the next video. I'll try to upload daily, and I'll have more tips inserted into the, you know, the video, so you guys can get more out of it versus just watching me have a failed ass workout. So like, share, and subscribe. Keep hitting that thumbs up button. Thank y'all for rocking with me. Prep is going well. Let's go, E-Fam.